complain, though I'm wrapped up in chains. I can't complain. Everybody's got the right to be free, but that's not me. And you can feel anything you wanna feel. You can feel anything you wanna feel. You can feel anything you wanna feel. You can call it real. But I don't wanna be the one who rides flame. I don't wanna be the one who rides flame.
Every day and night. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key.
Hip, hip. coming to get you.
You got knocked up.
We'll be right back.
We love everybody. You guys are all cool. You know, this was a fun year with you guys, and you guys were weird when I first came, but I love everybody now. Thank you.
Mwah.
Mwah. Black.
Well, Class of 05, it certainly has been a crazy 4 years, hasn't it? Man, a bunch of the crazy stuff that you people all handled. I'm just gonna think about it and think you were incredibly weird. But hey, that's a good thing, because I wasn't exactly the most normal person on the planet either. It's been crazy knowing you all. Peace out, and have a nice time. Maybe I'll catch you on the flip side when I come back on breaks from Arizona, huh? Catch you later.
And she starts to cry. She takes a swing and she can't hit. She don't mean no harm. She just don't know what else to do about it. A giant goes to the store at 8. She walks up.
I love Art and Shannon Williams.
Art is good.
And Miss Praise is the best art teacher. I mean, there's this little lady over here. She's wondering what she's doing.
I like Miss Praise.
Yeah. We do a lot of fun projects. We get to draw with colored pencils and pastels, and I got to finger paint. It's pretty fun.
She gets mad and she starts to cry. She takes a swing man. She can't hit. She don't mean no harm. She just don't know what else to do about it.
Best memory of being a Brenham, probably all the nice little ladies running about, tidbit around. They're all real nice, I like them. It's a real horse show, brother.
Thank you. take me far away. Now I feel the wind blow outside my door. Meantime, I leave my woman at home. Tuesday's gone with the wind. Oh, my baby's gone with the wind.
Favorite teachers was Mr. Clark and his mismatched socks. They were my favorite. You know, it had like a pink in it.
Left alone.
Don't get on the wrong path. Stay good. Stay healthy. But party hard. And look good. But it was pretty good in the end. Would like to say that school is what you make of it. And if you don't try hard and you don't expect anything from it, then you won't get anything from it. But if you try hard, do your work, don't do drugs, then you just may enjoy your high school career.
She had to be free. Kira and I have been friends since kindergarten, and one of our best experiences was doing the senior dressing project and dressing my mother. And now she's going to go off to Irvine High School. It's our last year together, so we're trying to. friend Josh Diaz, who at that point was this high on me. Wasn't even in my group at freshman orientation, but we combined groups to do icebreaker activities. And the two of us had to pop a balloon. Josh, come here. We had to pop a balloon between the two of us. I had just met this kid, never spoken to him. This is what we had to do. You need to bend down to your phone now. This balloon, except he's a little shorter than.
Perhaps.
That's why we're such good friends again.
Absolutely.
What? Yeah. What?